Spyro, hello! I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.
Spyro, Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to! Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time. Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gems, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Huh? Spyro, the ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
Those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it. my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the dracolets. So glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying dracolets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. You think you can get rid of them for us? Great! But remember, you have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply. Us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
You wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting sinned.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. This shiny thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? Helping us against Spyro, you deserve another shiny thing. I was going to use it as a nightlight.
So sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friend's bones. If you help me put them back together again, it'd sure be more fun.
Thank you.
you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago. Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind. Well done, Spyro.
Looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The Breeze Builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
light working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Thank you. name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen?
It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on.
Oh, yeah.
The Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Thank you.
Spyro, my boy. I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? Misplaced your seeds, have you? I can make all... Here you go. Beep. My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets. Thank you.
Romeo. You can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Can you help me get the cow? Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them. Got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside. Well done. You really taught those crooks a lesson.